I don't think that Sergei Kislyak was reporting to Putin. I think he was reporting to, you know, people in the foreign ministry.
Right.
The Russians are very rigidly bureaucratic and hierarchical. They love this stuff. But when you have somebody like somebody who is in charge of VEB, the Vnyashenkom Bank, or this sovereign wealth fund, when you have huge amounts of money flowing around, there's no way that the Kremlin doesn't have a hand in it. Sergei Kislyak of Vnyashenkom Bank. Sergei Kislyak of Vnyashenkom Bank. Sergei Kislyak of Vnyashenkom Bank. Sergei Kislyak of Vnyashenkom Bank.